Luis, after that shit McCatch kills, you'll see. You and your dad. Listen to me. It's got nothing to do with my father. It's my job, not his. And he don't ever need to know about it. You hear me? We're loud and fucking clear. Let's go.
See, girl, that means why you don't hire a babysitter that defends you.
Thank God she had that slow black guy who wanted nothing more than to protect white bitches and their kids.
Yeah, if I was him, I would let old girl make the whole place burn. I mean, they sold that sound fast up in there, right?
Shit. I mean, they did find those underwear in his toolbox, so. I mean, she planted it.
Yeah, all those little white folks deserve it, so. This was fun to burn. Yeah, you fun.
You fun too, baby.
We should do this again sometime.
What?
Oh, and when we have kids, we ain't hiring no crazy white babysitter, right?
No doubt.